This is my favorite question. The question of why study communication and media? And for me, the answer is connection. In communication and media studies, we're interested in the question of connection, the ways in which people connect with others in the world, whether it's family members, close personal friends, people that they're in a relationship with, but also the ways in which they communicate with other people to have a sense of community, the ways in which they understand themselves as citizens of a city or nation, or as fans of a hockey team, or as fans of a celebrity or something like that. Communication is the study of connection. And in communication and media studies, we take up these questions by looking at the techniques and technologies that are used to make communication possible, the various kinds of media that allow people to express themselves, either in fiction, film, television, video games, comic books, nonfiction in terms of their social networking. We look at the techniques that people use, things like memes or GIFs or emojis, text messages. But we're also interested in thinking about the companies that play a role in bringing us our media, and the governments that regulate the ownership of media companies and which determine the rules by which people can communicate. We're also, of course, interested in thinking about who's not able to communicate, the various kinds of groups of people who have been excluded from being able to express themselves for various kinds of reasons. Now, communication and media studies is important for you because so many different kinds of organizations are now interested in thinking about how they can communicate best with various groups of people. But also, more and more of your life is being lived online. You are expected to be online and to live, and to live in a way that makes use of different kinds of media technologies. So for us in communication and media studies, we're taking up with making sure that you understand the significance of communication in our world, and to give you the tools that you need to better navigate a world in which more and more media is part of, is essential to the ways in which you practice more and more aspects of your life.